Well, there's the Bath Road Bridge, and it's a bright sunny morning in Bristol, and it's 7 o'clock, and I seem to be the first one here, and it's Operation Turntable. And here is the turntable in all its glorious technicolour form. As you can see, people have been hard at work stripping it down, but already marked up as to its destination. Hurrah! Hooray for the Severn Valley! So we await the lorries and everybody else. See you later on. And putting away. And there's a bit of a crane. Quite a big one. Turn the trucks around using the crane, so the lorries can't go over the foot again. And I better get that then in the ring because I'm cutting the end off. Goodbye. Well, it's half past 11 now, and I'm still at it. Shane's still here. And we're just about ready to try and separate this one end. So we're overrunning on time. The other end is coming on. I'm just finishing up a few little bits and pieces. Tends to be holding it together a little bit. The one on the right is a rear steer table, and I'm going to prop the thing on that. Let's just hope it goes around the corner. But they seem quite confident. We shall see. I'm sure it'll be alright. We're going to get the thing split into two bits. Big crane. 160 tonnes. Different capacity. And the whole thing's costing us £4,500 to move. Good luck. Look out through the door, you see a turntable passing by, because at long last, we want to just keep it level on the middle split.
Yeah, they went for dinner, didn't
they? Oh, well, you ever done one before? Here's your chance. Well, there's the crane above the Bath Road. And just coming underneath the bridge is one turntable. Seems to have managed to stop most of the traffic on Bath Road. well within as well so far. Going driving, enjoying himself. Pieces to come out and we'll be finished. This is the last piece and it's 2 minutes to eight. Services, and if we just look over there, there's the turntable in all its glory. So I don't know what's happened to the drivers, but I suspect they're probably staying in the welcome lodge, which is just over there. We'll never know, but we'll see them in the morning. So here we go, it's 9:30 and the turntable's on the move. And it's Friday today, Friday the 2nd of April.
Friday the 3rd.
Friday the 3rd of April, well corrected Charlie, thank you. And it's a wet morning at Erdington Holt. There's the Holt. Well here we are again, the main deck's off, Chris is with us. And we've got the main bit off. I should just panny on that. I'm afraid I couldn't film that at the time because we were all underneath it. There it is, sitting nicely on the floor, very neat and tidy. Keep the parish council happy. And we used a rather interesting lifting technique, so everybody's happy. Right, we've got the main load off. Stop all the traffic. Heads on the road.
Turntable Everybody's here, all the turntables complete, and it's 4 o'clock on Friday afternoon. So we'll see you at the opening of the turntable. Thank you very much.